Hello everybody and welcome back to episode 8 of FTB Beyond with me, Dr. Bartruth, and I am ready to go with my resonating crystal.
Yay!
So, once I get in the right view. So I already have one all went through. So I am going to put the rest through and let that meld away. I found a couple more aluminium ore as well. Also made a bunch of filter material. And what I'll do eventually, I have an out item conduit when I actually have an enderpearl. So I'm going to let this run through and then let the filter thingy majobby do its thing. Because its purity at the moment is not good. But the filter is doing its thing. You should be able to get it up to about 84-85% purity. That's what I'm going to aim to get it at before I actually put it through. Now this should be holding steady at 44% because my liquid monitor is doing its thing. It's using the lava though. This is good. This is all good. This is all part of the plan. Honest. So I mean, its purity is going to continue to drop whilst there's new material going in. I'm about a third of the way through, man. Smelting it. Graphic on the front kind of shows you what it's aiming at, but that's perfect for that anyway. Okay, this is all good. Tra-la-la. So whilst we wait for this and we listen to the wonderful music by Approaching Nirvana, I'm gonna check my Bitcoin mine thing. Set up on a different screen. I mine. It's a hobby, really. You don't make that much off it. Not unless you go pro. How are we doing? Oh, that's not so bad. 1006. No, not 1006 bitcoins. God. Reality of Minecraft. Ah, there we go. Oh, night. I thought I had a good amount of time, but apparently not. Oh wells. Okay, let's go and see how we're doing. 7 to go, and he's still sitting at about 60% purity. It's rinsing through the filter material. But that's okay. Its strength and stuff isn't. Just isn't. At the moment, because I'm not going to laser. No, I'm not going to laser it. I mean, this is very temporary. I have no intention of using this power system for very long. It's just for the lulls of playing it. I could automate it, but you know, we'll see. One other thing I wanted to check was to protect myself whilst this ran in. These things. Okay, that's done. So this should be ticking along on purifying it now. Doing 0.9 per filter. So I'm just going to wait for that to hit 84, 85, some in random lines. And then I'm going to send it to the crystallizer. Never mind, it's okay. Get lost, dirt. Maybe 70%. Hopefully the purer it is, the less radiation the damping is going to give off. RF tools. There is an RF monitor. That's good. It's taking its time to get up to the final few percentage points now. Iron like hotcakes. Let's take one of you. That's just in there so that I can repair my hammer. That's when I want to. map areas. I just want to see if it recognizes. And it does. That's kind of beautiful. I have ideas. Okay, that's all good. You done? Shoot, that's close enough. So he's gonna pump into there, and that's gonna crystallize. Slowly. Okay, let's set up something whilst it crystallizes. So, I'm going to take you out of the equation, buddy. And I could probably make you into a hardened, to be frank. And who doesn't want to be frank? Mm-hmm. So, hardened upgrade kit for bronze gear for Ember. For Ember. No, not enough bronze. Okay. Tin. Off. Make me some bronze. How are we doing? 43%. So 30 resonating ore for a crystal. There we go, let's make our bronze now. It's gonna make a lot, probably 8 ingots. There we go. And I will need an iron. I need 2 redstone. Why is the redstone? And then I can just make quickly one of them. And what I can do is plonk you down, but then bam, you're hardened. And you now hold 8 million RF. It's gonna make the next stage of this a bit easier. Is it really getting dark again already? Okay, so kinda need to do this. I'm gonna need redstone conduit. God damn it. Redstone alloy is just question is. A question. Can I do this without the alloy furnace? And do I actually need to? Could just run some redstone on the floor for now until I get to that point. If I pulverize that, no. Will I get a silicon? That's the question. Yes. Now, here's the biggest question. No. Alright, so that won't work. You can live in there. So, what I will do is just use bog standard redstoning. Redstone signal will turn this on. So if I place this RF monitor here, this is all too close now. Okay, generator can live here. Energy collector. Kind of hoping this will produce more energy than what the void ore resource miner will produce, use even, so then I store and then it's a bit more efficient with turning it on and off. Maybe. Let's look at this thing. Well, here it is. I'm gonna see what we see, won't we? It's working. I am poisoned. Tricky. Definitely mine some things. This is okay. I need to read the book. I know you're all probably screaming at me going, empty! But I don't know. Oh, well, that was another loss from Hall of Death. Great. Great. Why? Is it not pulling energy from the generator? Don't get it. Well, I am stumped. I'm gonna have to go off camera to figure out why this is not working. That's something to do with the fact that there's not good enough cables. I don't know. Hmm. gonna test something quickly. Wait. Oh, come on. Orange is output, blue is input. I'm sure that's right. Oh, so now you're gonna work. So in theory, when this drops below 800,000, this will kick on. And if this works, then I will go away off camera and change the cables. It's not the fastest thing in the world, but it's gonna do the job. Nearly there. That keeps that thing steady. So it is running. Right, so that's working somewhat. I got poison from here. This thing is gonna be a nightmare. I've got enough spent filter material now, so I need to go and get enough. Enough obsidian to start boxing this damn thing in. Release the radiation suit. Okay, So that's it. So that's the basic infrastructure of that I'm running. Got a void of resource murder. See you next time. Bye.